are your houses? Exactly. So tell us.
So, hey guys, welcome to my channel.
Hey guys, it's me, Denise, and I'm 5 years old.
Okay, Denise, can you tell people what you want to be when you grow up?
A teacher.
Why?
Because I get to tell people what to do if they're being naughty.
So is that the reason why you want to be a teacher?
Yes.
Denise, is that a good or a bad reason?
A good reason.
What do you guys think? Please let me know. She wants to be a teacher because she can get to tell people off when they are being naughty. So, I guess. Yeah. And we've got baby Tiana here.
She's just on the floor.
Yeah. Can you tell them what baby Tiana does?
Sometimes she cries. Sometimes she walks. Sometimes she stands and crawls and follows me around.
Why does she cry?
Because she cries when you're gone.
When I'm gone.
Yeah.
And she walks when?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
No. Is she a good baby or not?
A little bit good and a little bit not.
Is she naughty or not?
I think she's probably this tiny bit.
This tiny bit naughty?
No.
Yeah. Oh, so she's a good baby then.
Yeah.
Yeah. What about Denise? Is she a good baby or not?
A baby or not baby?
You are a baby. You're my baby. Okay. She a good girl or not?
I would say
oh, because it's you now. You're big good.
I'm gonna do the same length as her.
Same length as her. Okay, then that's fine. So, Denise, can you tell them why you wanted to do a video? Be quick. They're waiting.
Okay, because.
You know what, guys? She wanted to do a video because she's always, always watching other kids doing their vlogs.
And I watch Hayley.
Hayley, so say hello to Hayley.
Hello.
Say hi, Hayley.
Hi, Hayley.
Do you want to say anything to Hayley? I don't know who that is, but she's always watching her. So, say something to her.
I like your videos.
Oh, that's very nice.
And I liked it when you were 6 years old and you were making your cupcakes.
Oh. What else did you like? So you only like Hayley. Is there anyone else that you watch?
There's three children in Hayley.
Mm-hmm. Is that the one that was having that big Christmas party thing?
Hayley.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Opening them presents.
Yeah.
That's why you wanted to do a Christmas vlog. Yeah. Oh, Hayley.
I like all of your videos.
Oh.
I'll never stop watching them.
So yeah, that's the reason why she wanted me to do a video with her so that she can pass this message to Hayley. So Hayley, I hope you get to see this video. I will look for you. I don't know how I'm gonna look for you. No, I'm not gonna come to your house, obviously.
I know, because you don't know, but she doesn't know where your house is.
Exactly.
So tell us.
So we can go there. No, we don't wanna come to your house, Hayley.
Yeah, unless, just tell us.
But I'll try, and I don't know. I don't know if you can tag anything on YouTube. I don't really know much of a YouTube, but I'll try by all means to make sure that Hayley sees this video. And I am sure that will make you really happy, Annie.
I like Hayley's eat it or wear it challenge. Yeah.
What's that?
Basically, there's lots of bags. You can like do like 50 or 11 bags in front of you, yeah?
Yeah.
And then you get a bowl with numbers, with paper, with numbers written with a pen, yeah? And then you take one and then you take the bag and whatever you get, you have to. But if you eat it and you spit it out, you have to get it poured on your head. But if you eat it, you won't get it poured on your head.
Oh, so do you want to do that?
Yeah, but we have to do it outside.
Okay, Hayley, we're gonna try your challenge. Yeah, eating. What's it called? Eating what?
Eating or wear it.
Eating or wear it challenge.
Yeah.
So yes, guys, thank you for watching our video. I hope you like, share and subscribe, and to all those kids that know Hayley, please pass it on, so that will really make Denise happy, because she really like her, and she can get to see her biggest fun. Yeah, so say bye.
I will miss you.
Bye guys.